Black Ram 313 back at it again. You know why? It's because this is therapeutic, man. Back again with another video, hence another therapy session. Today's topic and title is that the deep police again?
This is the chief of the deep police with an all points bulletin. We have men getting passports talking about leaving the plantation and traveling abroad, looking for femininity. Copy that. We gotta stop them. That's a big 10-4. Well, who else is gonna take care of all these single mothers? Who's gonna buy the Valentine's Day stuff? All the clothes? What about the Jordan gym shoe collection? Who's gonna heal and clean up all these spots, get married, and build the community? Over. Yeah, Chief. We gotta stop them from leaving, from divesting, from dating out. But how do we do this, Chief? How do we stop them? Over. Well, let me see. We can do what the females do. Over. What's that, Chief? Over. We shame them. And we shame them good. We use the succubus talking points. Over. Like what, Chief? Over. We say that they're weak. We call them simps and incels. We'll tell them that they're scared of the American female. We'll say that they can't handle a strong woman. We'll say that they don't want to build up these broken thoughts. We'll say they ain't got no game. We'll make up false allegations, and we're going to tell them somebody might get hurt over there. Over. Copy that. But is that going to work, Chief? Over. I don't think so, but it'll make us feel good by tapping into our feminine side, by worrying about what they're going to do with their big... Wait, is that Black Ram over there? Is that Yes Yonis over there? Is that Rollo? Yeah, is that them with the villain? Boy, I know them too. They got passports. Let's get them, Bob.
Oh, this is the door. Police, come out with your dick and lay it on the ground.
You're not going to take that sausage nowhere. You're going to keep it here in this country. Lock them all up for trying to leave, for trying to die there.
So there's so much talk today. Talk against traveling men. There are some, or we can say many, that just do not want to see you happy. Now, I expect such behavior and backlash from a succubus. But now, the rhetoric is coming from many guys out here, many YouTubers. See, some of these guys just don't have your best interest in mind. The funny thing is, brothers, is that they are so concerned with what you do as a man with your bippy. They are so concerned about what you're doing with your life. You're not bothering them, not even speaking about them. You're not messing with them, but they're so concerned about your passport, about your D. Sounds suspect. Then many go on to say that all you guys do is talk about women. The funny thing is that you're doing video after video talking about men, talking about women. Do you see the illogic behind this? You're going to spend your day and your time talking about men for talking about women. So as you say, we're obsessed with women, but you are obsessed with us. Amazing. And before you think this video is about any specific YouTuber, let me stop you right there, because this rhetoric isn't new. It's been here for many years and been echoed by many different guys. But it seems as if this rhetoric has amped up, and there are particular tubers who are really pushing the rhetoric. But I never allow another man or woman to shame me for doing what makes me happy, and neither should you. For those who don't want a passport, for those who want to stay here and build the community, knock yourself out. But it's weird to be infatuated with men who refuse to play cleanup man. Wouldn't it be more productive for you guys to talk amongst yourselves and to yourselves about the men who feel like you? Wouldn't it be wise and more productive to talk to guys who want to wife up thoughts and how to go about doing so? How to go about building with the succubus beast? Shouldn't you focus in and promote stepdaddy-ism? You'd be better served there. Shouldn't you spend your time talking about rebuilding and fixing the community? What are you doing to make the thought in your local area better? What are you doing to improve her life? Instead of thinking about traveling men, why don't you focus on the American female and healing her, since you are in a healing business? But nah, you rather spend the time looking at my dick. But I guess that's the YouTube world that we live in. So you can talk and use all of the shaming tactics that you want. You can use all of the succubus and the females talking points. You can employ all of the shaming language that you can. It won't make an ounce of difference. Thinking men, intelligent men, men who value themselves are leaving, dating out, getting the passports, and taking their talents elsewhere. They're not going to be stuck in the muck and the mire that is Babylon. They're going on to greener pastures. So while you sit on the sidelines, we're going to wave goodbye to you, and you can have your handsome succubi, because we just simply have better things to do. We're going to go where we're wanted and celebrated. Just a quick message. Like the video. Subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification button so that you will not miss a Black Realm 313 video. In the description box are links to the PayPal, the Patreon, the second channel, and to the email account if you want a one-on-one consult. So do with those links as you will. And until next time, brethren, stay well, Black Realm 313, and I'm out.